There's two types of tomatoes based on their growth. Both need support, but in different ways. I'm Jeff from the Ripe Tomato Farms. Welcome to the next episode of the Garden Quickie, where in 2 minutes or less, we tackle your garden's most pressing issues. In today's episode, we're talking tomato support. And like we mentioned, there's two different kinds of tomatoes that you're going to be growing.
Determinate, or bush type, and indeterminate, or the vine type.
And all but the smallest varieties of the determinate tomatoes need support.
Tomatoes are dense and they weigh a lot. And even the most compact kinds of tomato plants can become top heavy and fall over with the extra weight of the fruit.
Staking, tying, or trellising your tomato plant has three main benefits.
First, it gets them off the ground and takes away that invitation to pests, rot, and disease. It also allows for ease of maintenance for pruning, watering, and of course the harvest. And finally, it most definitely saves space by training the plants upwards, so you can plant more tomatoes in a given area.
To stake our tomatoes, we're gonna need two things, a vertical structure and a fastener.
Vertical structures can be anything from a vine up above, an intricate fence or trellis,
or simply a stake in the ground.
Your fasteners can be anything from store-bought tomato clips to the free twist ties you get at the grocery store.
Avoid fasteners such as bare wire, fishing line, and even low weight thread, as those things can cut into the stem and destroy the plant.
Tomatoes, like most plants, have nodes. These are the sections of the stem between the branches. You can tie up your tomatoes on every node or every second node. It's really your preference. Try not to tie off your tomato plants directly below a branch. Rather, aim for directly above. Fastening directly below a branch can actually cause the main stem to break if the wind, weight, and conditions hit just right. As your tomato plants grow, keep an eye on those upper nodes. Tie them off as need be, supporting your crops along their growing journey.
Happy staking, guys.
Thanks for watching, guys. And hey, if Garden Quickies are your thing, be sure to click on this playlist here as we explore and solve more growing issues in 2 minutes or less.